Welcome to another episode of Race Cars vs. Goliath. This is where we take a race car, we remove the restrictor plates, and then battle it out on the Goliath circuit. At the end of each episode, I also leave a pinned comment of how much power that car was running, and also its lap time. For all of the races, we have all of our assists turned off, except we have normal steering, and then our shifting is just manual, as these cars all have sequential gearboxes. And then we also have our rewind on, but we're only limited to one rewind in the race. And it's also being proven difficult that all of our race cars don't seem to be up to the challenge of beating one of the Ultimas that keeps getting us in all of the races. But I'm feeling good about this one today. I think we might be able to get it. And also, before we get into the race, I've also got my second channel and building my own cars on there. I will leave that down in the description below. Also, my girlfriend comes and helps me out with that one every now and again, so you might see her on there too. I really hope you enjoy this episode, and until the next one, I'll see you guys then.